Greetings, Fright fans, and welcome to day 29 of our Halloween Horror Countdown. We're almost through to Halloween now, just a few more days. We're taking a look here at the top 31 horror anthology films of all time, and we're going to go ahead and pick another one at random out of our cauldron here and see what we're going to look at tonight. Tonight's movie is going to be From Beyond the Grave. Made in 1974 by Amicus Studios, this was directed by Kevin Connor from stories by R. Chetwynd Hayes. It features four stories plus wraparound segments. Peter Cushing is the proprietor of an antique shop called Temptations Limited. Offers you cannot resist. Turns out the items in his shop have unusual properties about them, and bad things happen to those who cheat the shop owner. The first story is called The Gate Crasher. A man played by David Warner cheats the owner on the price of an antique mirror, which in turn summons an evil spirit that possesses him and forces him to kill. The second story is called An Act of Kindness. A man played by Ian Bannon steals a war medal from a shop to impress a blind veteran played by Donald Pleasance. He later falls for the blind man's daughter played by Angela Pleasance, who unbeknownst to him practices witchcraft. The third story is called The Elemental. A man played by Ian Carmichael swaps price tags on a snuff box from the shop, which has an evil fire elemental attached to it. He has to enlist the aid of a psychic to try to get rid of the beast. The fourth story is called The Door. A man played by Ian Ogilvy buys an ornate door from the shop, which opens onto another dimension. The movie ends with a fifth man played by Ben Howard entering the shop to try to rob the owner, only to have it end badly for himself. I love Cushing in the role of the shop proprietor in this one, as well as the title of the shop, Temptations Limited. It is a great framing device, and I love the idea of bad things happening to those who steal or cheat the owner. The main character in the final story resists the temptation to steal from an open cash drawer at the shop, and thus his story has a happy ending. The fire elemental story is reminiscent of a later movie, Poltergeist, with the elderly psychic battling supernatural forces. This is another Amicus horror film. It has both Peter Cushing and Donald Pleasance in it. Cushing is great in this one as the proprietor of Temptations Limited. You gotta love this one. I really have a fond memories of watching this one. I rented it for the first time on video from the local video store, and just have always loved it. And so I like the setup for this one. The antique shop really makes for a great setting for finding spooky stuff, you know. But anyway, that's it for this week, Fright fans. Be sure and join me back here next week. We're just a couple more episodes here until Halloween. And until next time, this is Dr. Gangrene from the lab saying, stay mad.